Hey there, I'm Michael Kuss, joined by Russ Lacate. We are two Mets on the mic. Russ, a bit of a gray weekend. For me, I thought Saturday worked out really well. Yep. Sunday, the cloud cover lingered a little bit longer, and so did the showers. In fact, my kids were giving me a hard time when it was pouring Sunday morning. Now I've got to take it from my own family. You busted the forecast, Dad. Terrible.
Dad, you're a bust on all fronts, right? Oh, that's great. Heckler's in the house now. That's the way it goes, man. Yeah, Friday was exceedingly wet, but the weekend, not as much. I thought Saturday's forecast panned out pretty much like how we expected it to. As you mentioned, Sunday here, we had little more than a sprinkle or two. I'm in Surrey. It was windy throughout the day, a little cool, and the clouds hung around a long time. But overall, it was perfectly workable weather. I was out with the dog in the afternoon. We didn't get rained on or anything like that. Certainly much wetter today. What do you see in the days ahead, according to our latest forecast models?
It's interesting how things have changed just in the last couple of days for the tail end of the work week and into the upcoming weekend. Still looks like it will improve tomorrow. Yes. Should see some breaks through the afternoon. Nice looking Wednesday, Thursday. Friday looks a little up in the air, and we do, and now looks like the system's going to dig a little bit farther down to the south. It could graze us and at least bring a front through on, it looks like, Saturday into Sunday morning. Yeah. So we could see some wet weather now this weekend.
What I was looking at in that longer range picture, as you mentioned, sort of Thursday, Friday into Saturday, and then it gets a little touch and go. The heights, 500 millibar heights, are really building significantly. Wait. They're up to about 582 by the end of the week, and that's like summertime stuff. Thicknesses are up there as well. It looks nice and warm, but there may be a little subtropical moisture embedded in that jet stream. It is plowing clouds right on through a very flat ridge, so not a clear sky forecast at all. I've pushed the showers back to sort of later Saturday or Father's Day, and admittedly, I'm hedging on that. I think we need to see a few more model runs before we can really commit to that forecast.
I agree, and we'll keep an eye on it. Thanks so much, Russ.